This is called board, in which there are four directions shown: north, east, west, south. In bridge, four players are required to play bridge. North, south are in one team, east, west are opposite team. Now there are slots for to place cards in each direction. One more thing, on this board, west side is a dealer. It is written on the board, dealer, west. So player sitting on west, he starts distributing the cards. All the 13 cards are distributed one by one in clockwise direction. That means first card to north, then east, then south, then west. And again the cycle repeats until all the cards are distributed. So 52 cards are distributed, each 13 each for each player.